So this is a really quick video just to show you how to hide the total variable, because we don't want the user seeing it. What we're going to do is, on this script here where we've initialized all our variables, we've set them to zero when the program starts, we're just going to go to data and we're going to grab in a hide variable block and pop it on the end there and drop that down and choose total. There we are. That's it. That's how to hide your total.